Save my soul, you save my soul, Father. To be incarcerated in jail, Father God. I rap, for you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, glory. Once upon a time, not too long ago, before I was saved by Christ, I was a maniac. Drug dealer, angry, vicious, psychopath, chain smoking, alcoholic, drug addict, fist swinging, timbo stopping, knife and gun packing. But I couldn't put a bullet in my phone's head, no acting. Always an extra paranoid, barely relaxing. But fear people are looking at him, no need for scrapping. Even when I had money on me, I was still in the store's jacket. Oh man, my soul cries over this, dropping tears. Girls use me, I use girls for sex. Didn't care about my health, but I cared how I dress. Had the most vicious amount of tattoos in my flesh. Had a nerve to rock a ball cross swinging on my chest. Would have died a few times, OD'ing on X. Went a different route, them old childhood friends. At the time, didn't my God go back in those ends. Stop praying, stop going to church, stop believing in Jesus. Left my mama hurt, went from playing sports to smoking new boards, quitting sports, sitting in court. Got arrested on 6 occasions, the handcuffs. Way too many times, having family cry, pray for me. Way too many nights, love committing crimes. Sniff hundreds of lines of coke, a few dozen times of ketamine. Took thousands of pills, smoke pounds and pounds of green. Smoke dust, took shrooms, got so crazy. Smoke rock and blush, a few times in glass tubes. I drink the best of them, the hardly got to the fool. Started fights but I couldn't see straight. Was once a happy kid, I'd accumulate this heat. Temperamental, full of rage. My brothers and sisters drove drunk when I couldn't even walk. Drove drunk, we could barely see, let alone talk. By the grace of God, I wasn't outlining the chalk. Or even much worse, by the grace of God, I put some people up in the hearse. And word of mouth was a curse, I rarely talk. If I did, I barked and yelled. All I cared about was having drugs to sell. And to spark in hell, I was lost. Not aware that my life was in hell. Worse than self-destruct and destroyed myself. Hit my body so many times, like forgot how it felt. Fell on my face 100 times, Christ always helped. But every time they helped me up, act as if it never existed, it was all me, cause I was so tough. Refused to let him in, continue getting high and drunk. Then he put his foot down, game's over, enough's enough. I need to go on speaking about my past life. The only thing that matters is I got saved by Jesus Christ. Door knocked again and I let him in, born again. Since then, he's my best friend. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, I love him today. Straight up, that's my life story, that's for the Lord Jesus Christ. Without Jesus, I'd be incarcerated right now. Without Jesus, I'd be dead, living in hell for eternity. Lord, set me free. Who the Son sets free is free indeed. In Jesus' name, every chain will break. In Jesus' name, got delivered from depression, got delivered from suicide, got delivered from homicide, got delivered from anger and hate, got delivered from the love of money from selling drugs, got delivered from all the drug addictions, all the drug using, alcohol abusing, all the gambling, all the running around with the women, all the stopping people out, hurting people in and out of jail. Lord, set me free. Only Jesus Christ can set you free. All you need to do is repent of your sins and accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. Believe him and follow him in mind, body, soul, and spirit, and he will set you free. Because he's a good father. He's a loving father. It's time to repent and turn to the Lord Jesus. And there's liberty and freedom in Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Blessed be your holy name.